Real Madrid moved a step closer to a third straight Champions League title after substitute Marco Asensio hit the winner in a 2-1 semi-final, first-leg victory at Bayern Munich on Wednesday. The 22-year-old came off the bench to finish a counter-attack and complete the holders' comeback win, giving Real the advantage for their return game in Madrid next Tuesday. "We knew what to expect, we did well and put in a good performance," said Real captain Sergio Ramos. "There is still the return to come, but we'll be very focused and we defended well, that was the main thing." Bayern took the lead at the sold-out Allianz Arena through Joshua Kimmich, but Marcelo equalized just before the break and Asensio put Real ahead. "In the middle of the first half, we were playing well, but we lacked the killer instinct," said Bayern skipper Thomas Müller. "Everything is still possible, but we did ourselves no favors today, despite Bayern dominating possession and creating twice as many chances as Real." Madrid claimed a sixth straight win, dating back to 2012, over the Bavarians in the Champions League knockout stage. "We didn't put our chances away, while Real took their two chances," said Kimmich. "We were naive in front of goal. They are favorites now to go through, but we will give it our all in the return." Real coach Zinedine Zidane pulled a surprise before kickoff by leaving both Gareth Bale and Karim Benzema out of the starting lineup. Isco, who was replaced by Asensio at halftime, and Lucas Vazquez played either side of Cristiano Ronaldo, who had a subdued night up front in Munich. The Portuguese failed to add to his tally of 15 Champions League goals this season, being denied a second-half strike by an offside flag, which would have made it 3-1. James Rodriguez, who is on a 2-year loan deal from Real, shone in Bayern's midfield and found plenty of cracks in the Madrid defense. Bayern hit by injuries, however, this just was not Bayern's night. Both Müller and Robert Lewandowski went agonizingly close with a string of chances. The hosts suffered a blow with barely 5 minutes gone when Arjen Robben limped off to be replaced by Thiago Alcantara. Bayern changed their system with right-back Joshua Kimmich moving up to plug the space on the right wing, which sparked the opening goal. When Bayern goalkeeper Sven Ulreich played the ball down the flank, James released Kimmich with a perfectly timed pass in the 28th minute. The Germany international raced clear and caught out Kaylor Navas at his near post to stun Real. Bayern suffered their second early injury blow when Jerome Boateng was replaced by Niklas Süle on 34 minutes, which is also bad news for Germany with the World Cup looming. Real had a left-off when Ribery went one-on-one with Navas, but stumbled at the crucial moment. Then from nothing, Marcelo conjured the equalizer on 44 minutes. When Dani Carvajal headed the ball across the edge of the box, it landed at Marcelo's feet and was in Bayern's net moments later after a fierce left-footed shot. It was the Brazilian's third Champions League goal this season after also scoring in the knockout rounds against Paris Saint-Germain and Juventus. Real escaped again when Navas failed to hold a Lewandowski header just before the halftime whistle and the ball bobbled away to safety. It shows how far Bale and Benzema have dropped out of Zidane's favor that Isco was replaced on the left wing by Asensio for the second half, but the move paid off. Rafinha lost the ball in midfield after a Bayern attack, and Vazquez sprinted clear and put Asensio into space to curl past Ulreich on 57 minutes. With 25 minutes left, Zidane threw on an extra attacker, as Benzema came on for injured right-back Carvajal. Moments later Bayern came within inches of an equalizer when Navas denied Müller with a reflex save. In the final 5 minutes, Lewandowski beat Navas, but his floated shot flew just wide of the post to add to Bayern's misery.